kind of game is this going to be? Damn, dude. How much is this game normally? It's an Axis game. It's $50. Ooh. No man is an island entire of itself. Every man is a piece of a continent. A part of the main. Okay? Part of the main. The clod be washed away at the sea. Europe is less. As well as promotions. Okay? I don't know what that, any of that means. Like, have you ever looked these up? Are these actually real quotes?
Prepare for trouble and make it double.
What the fuck?
My, my! And what a diverse cast! You'd imagine it's for a basic bitch streaming service! Someone give us a trophy already!
Say, sis, what do you think of them?
Why? Wanna place a bet on who survives?
You don't think. Our viewers can choose, and we'll go from there.
But we get to use the nukes, right?
Maybe later.
Fine! Lights! Camera! Action! Boom!
Dude, what is up with this girl?
Four Musketeers.
Okay, Harry Potter. What the fuck is this? Is there not Japanese? Who developed this game?
that bus, too. Means we're in the same boat. You and me, we... Hey, look at me. It's okay. The situation is bad, but let's try to stay calm, yeah? My name's Maria, but everyone calls me Mia.
My name's Maria.
Nice to meet you, Herb. This might be a weird question, but do you have a phone?
I do.
It's not your own?
Yeah, I...
But it unlocks with your fingerprint?
Yeah.
Moreover, you can't call for help either? It appears these phones can't call any numbers. I think we'd better try to find the others.
Others?
Yeah, seems I believe the rest are here somewhere.
You mean others from... We all got kidnapped!
I think so.
So you're going to look for the other?
Yeah.
Why do they put them in shipping containers? Couldn't they just put them all in one shipping container?
There's a sign too.
Huh?
It's about 10 meters down the beach. This way. I see footprints in the sand leading to the jungle. It looks like a way to get to the beach. And the resort, if we are to believe the sign.
The jungle's pretty dense, but it's
There's an open...
OMG, no freaking way!
Kidnapping is certainly interesting in this
what
day.
What the fuck?
If it involves party.
Who made this game?
WTF? I didn't mean a literal party.
Welcome to the Abduction Hotel! My name is Isaac.
Isaac?
I'm a local guy. Are you
So it's confirmed. We've been abducted, as I suspected.
So Mia's the cute one, right?
Came up my face, girl.
Celebrity. Ragazza.
I'm Maria, but do call me Mia. This is Harrison.
Hi.
Giovanni Lombardi. Pleasure. We told each other our names when we got together. Don't be shy, boyo.
Wait, not to be rude, but shouldn't we focus first on what's going on? Why we're here? Who kidnapped us, Mick?
Is everyone here against their wishes? And confirm.
Yeah! Wish they also abducted my bikes, too.
The bus was probably a setup then.
Not yet. However, once the abductors contact us, I advise everyone to follow along as you are told. Buy time, but do not resist.
What? No, we should. We should do what the police would do!
I didn't catch your name, but...
Valerie D'Orléans. My pleasure.
Oh, hi. I forgot, I'm Dan. Sorry, a bit frazzled.
Dan!
Not well.
You forgot you're Dan. Hey, no worries. I sometimes forget I'm Mia.
She's cute.
Lumi.
Is it Lumi or Rumi?
I was not the... Ami is Amika.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Ami just shared that Ami is Amika. Ami is from Sweden. Ami is 20 soon. Ami likes fika and goodies.
Are you alright? Why are you...
Huh?
She was like that when I got here. I didn't break her.
One could only guess why the woman refers to herself in the third person. Intriguing, however. Isaac likes the grandeur of it!
Okay.
Franciska. No.
This is Hunter, kind of weird person doesn't like fries. You'll get used to-
Who's Hunter? They told me their name's Dick.
It's both.
Dick Hunter?
Dick Hunter?
Why is this game doing this to me, dude?
Oh, already calling me names? Dick Moore, you ask me, Blondie.
Miss, that's not what I meant. Oh, should we call...
Yelling works. My hearing's kind of bad, so...
Vajemundilsh, name! Give real name! Why so hard?
The gas got in the bus. Thinks he's neither girl nor boy. I call him boy. He looks boy.
Agenda. And this he can't...
I don't...
Mr. Swiftgram, they just don't want to be stereotyped.
Oh, they're non-binary.
Stereotypes and expectations.
Ugh, God.
Could you give us a name?
This must be the abductors. Do as indicated. Follow their instructions.
Good day, everyone. I am Naima, one of the producers.
That fucker! Name's Naomi, and I'm here to annoy you!
Did you actually kidnap us? WTF!
Where are we? What do you want?
I've got some questions.
Please, one at a time. Settled. I did prepare an intro. Let's look at the things. You lucky few have been chosen from among many people we've been shadowing. Your current location is, as you've already noted, you'll be participating in a show. Because
hence the kidnapping! You got it?
The show's purpose is to show...
Imagine that one time when you wish you could have just punched someone! Now you can!
Our viewers on the internet will observe you over the course of the next 6 months. The current date is September 15th, 2017. Your bones are accurate. March 11th of 2018 is your last day on this island.
So that means for half a year, you're stuck here with no rules. You can do whatever the fuck you want. I can already give you some ideas.
This is totally not the kind of show I was promised. Like, reach a contract.
I can't do this.
Half a year. No, please. I have siblings.
Brother, they want to domestic the bats.
Quiet, the baby.
All players who are alive at the end of the 6 months.
Who are alive?
Five.
Alive? Hello? What?
You're crazy if you think we'd kill just for 500k.
My assets are worth more than 500k, as you are, and I would like to purchase our liberation for 750k per head.
Your liberation will occur at the end of what you do on the Eisenhower shoulders. If you manage to entertain the audience, there won't be any need for us to intervene.
You go up, you get rewarded. We might double the money or offer free therapy for life.
And intervention will involve
me. You might not know, but there will be no videotape to drive you. But our intervention depends on the magnitude of your to be discussed later. Speaking of intervention,
food, goods, entertainment, all that stuff! This is your chance to be over the top and win big!
Rest assured, my lawyers will hear it!
We'll now go over the results.
Oh, Annie has a few...
I would like to inquire...
Yeah!
Blah, blah, blah! You've got 6 months! They can wait! Results! Then maybe we'll add some more stuff! Maybe!
Your phones will be crucial for the next 6 months. I suggest you keep them...
And that's how we keep it!
That...
Remember to smile. And if you have any plans to be interesting. And yes, there are cameras in the jungle.
For now, no phone entertainment! Get to know each other first! And then we'll send you music and shit! Again, play dirty and you'll get more than just music! You also need the phone to open your room!
Not only to enter, but also exit. That's how we ensure you don't leave your phone inside. You'll find shared toilets at the hotel and the restaurant, and in an undisclosed room.
Toilets? You've gotta be shitting me! What about showers?
The shower room is shared and does not require phone access. There are also showers by the pool.
What? Shit!
Tells the grief!
Yeah,
Whatever, you'll survive!
The other shared rooms are in the restaurant or bar and the kitchen. The restaurant fits everyone comfortably. You'll find the kitchen already.
And if they're fed, rest later! You break the door, that means you're not gonna damage any of the equipment to fuck with the show!
for how you behave in the group, but this is still a...
If one of you fucks around, everyone pays the price!
Pardon me. I want to ask about the infrastructure. Is the water drinkable? What can you tell us about the pipeline and electricity?
Sounds like you're planning to stay.
Clever. No, the water is not drinkable. If you run out of bottled water, you must boil it.
Oh, you are also needed.
Electricity is the air generator, and you'll be getting fuel for it.
Any other questions?
I may be least.
It had better be about facilities and not some other shit.
Should we negotiate? You're not the only one.
We're more than willing to make deals, but none can involve your escape.
But if you're telling us you'll be someone for 10K, we'll consider it.
Our families will find out we're kidnapped. Justice will be done.
Of that I too, I'm certain. You cannot kidnap me and go unnoticed.
We are aware. I suggest you enjoy the resort for the next few months.
Nobody will come to save you. Nobody will hear you. Nobody will know where you are.
Welcome to Inescapable.
Holly, it's going to be fun. It's a horrible situation, but we're alive and relatively well.
Si, si. They said they'll... What we need to do is take a vacation.
This guy's way older than everyone else. Everybody else is like a fucking teenager, early 20s. This guy's fucking 35.
Thanks, guys.
Do what you want is on my welcome gift to you all. Be sure to check those out. We might provide more information the more you provide our viewers with entertainment.
Don't go messaging us daily! We've got a job to do! Miss Audio!
Have a good day.
If only I was a necro. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, my whole body.
Annie thinks we can meet in the morning. Annie will make food, and Annie would like to check the resort location.
All right.
Use the phone.
Hey, Harry. I wanted to. Maybe you'd like to have a walk and digest all of this?
So, like, everyone else literally went to their room? Oh, you two want to come and have a party in mine?
Thank you, Eva. I think I'd rather have a walk. Harry?
I'm joining Mia. We'll come.
Couldn't they kidnap a rave or something?
I'm sure she'll get over it.
Yeah. This...
reality can be hard.
How?
I was just as devastated. The truth is, I was first to escape my container. I just didn't have the courage to leave it. When I pieced together what happened, I felt like I was left in the center. The thought of my siblings. I cried probably for a few hours. Then I got up. Nobody came to I was impressed by how eager you were to leave your container.
Uh-oh.
I think you have your own strength, and that...
I was, and still am.
I can organize a bunch of children.
Maybe it's those two.
No, it's a... Her texting is tip. I think she's saying your gift bag has a bikini, and that we're stuck with one set of clothes. I'm not sure, but it's gotten curious to...
Maybe a good idea to go back and check. 6 months with one set of clothes is... something.
Shit. Alright, I'm falling asleep. I want to find out what happens. But... I don't think there's a Japanese version. Alright, I'm going to stop it here because... But do y'all get an idea of what it's like? It's basically Danganronpa, but with an American twist. It'll be interesting to see what actually happens in this game.